Give it up, Atlanta Georgia's very own Blonz!